in a time of war as the world had never seen. There came a declaration in 1917, the promise of a homeland in the desert sun, safe from persecution, all for the chosen ones. UN plans were drawn up, partitions put in place. Promises were broken, new promises were made. A territory divided where the Jew and the Arab stood. A high price paid by many for a promise made by God. From the Jordan River to the Gaza Sea, justice will be done when Palestine's free. 700,000, they were exiled from their homes. They called it the Nakba, as history has shown. They were driven from their own land with no right of return. One side calls it theft and the other calls it theirs. From the Jordan River to the Gaza Sea, only justice will be done when Palestine's I hear the same excuses, always the same pretense. You leave us with no option, yes, it's all in self-defense. The USA supplies us with our missiles and our bombs, and Gaza's one big prison, so there's no place you can run. No two-state solution, concessions or intent. No UN resolution has any consequence when difference and divisions are all that you can see. And the agenda of religion outweighs humanity. From the Jordan River to the Gaza Sea, justice will be done when Palestine is free. From the Jordan River to the Gaza Sea, justice will be done when Palestine is free. When Palestine